According to Silva Mugisha, the managing director of the National Water and Sewerage Corporation, their internal audit had revealed that at least 40% of water supplied to consumers was not billed, and therefore it has a big loss to the corporation. He said the big consumers were tapping with water meters and bypassing them using gadgets like magnets.
That problem is mostly in Kampala here. In Kampala here, out of every 100 units of water we send into the system, we only get revenue for 60 units. The 40 units is lost. And it is not lost because it is leaking, because if water was leaking in Kampala, you would see rivers everywhere. But you don't see those rivers because our people are very, very efficient in responding to those leakages. But now we have a challenge of these big, rich business people tampering with our meters, using all sorts of means to stop them from giving us the true consumption.
Mugisha was responding to concerns that the police were probing National Water and Sewerage Corporation staff over inflating water bills. He says National Water carried out an internal audit and had taken administrative measures against people who were fidgeting with meter readings.
I read a message in the media about tampering of meters by staff of National Water, and the investigation having been carried out by police. I want to assure the public that this is an issue which was reported to us by police. We did our own investigation as a corporation. We shared information with police, collaborated with police on this matter, and we've closed it internally because the people who were involved were taken through a disciplinary procedure, which we have closed as management and won't close as the board.
According to Mugisha, the corporation is in dilemma where people who were supposed to pay but instead were involved in reversing readings and bypassing the meter in order to deny the corporation revenue that would otherwise be used to extend to more Ugandans. Mugisha says that mafias and rich big consumers are tampering with meters and stealing water.
They're doing it for the bigger good of Ugandans. Because when these so-called big consumers and rich people steal water, they deny the corporation a chance to serve those Ugandans that have not got water yet. And that's how you hear cholera has killed people. That's how you hear other waterborne diseases have killed people. Because the big so-called consumers here are involved in the habit of stopping our meters from taking the actual readings and therefore denying the corporation revenue to serve more Ugandans.
Mugisha highlighted the ultrasonic meters that can be clamped on water meters or connections without the customer's knowledge to gauge the amount of water consumed. Mugisha stressed that big consumers are in business of stealing water, and we, the National Water, has proof of these actions.
The issue is that we have so many mafias out there, especially the large consumers. The large consumers, business people who want to maximize profits, they are now using all sorts of methods to tamper with our meters and stop them from giving the true consumption which they have used.